Hello guys, today I will show you how to create a game pass on Roblox. First you need to go to create page. Then click the passes button. After that select a file and make a name for the game pass. When you create the game pass you need to click the cogwheel and go to configure. Go to sales and click item for sales. Select the price and click save. It's that easy. Hope you liked the video. If you did, please subscribe, and if you didn't, that's okay. Bye.